Well, folks, Vandon's Hope for Chernobyl. We're back here again. We've managed to get into this house now. Still with the kitchen here. I've just been told the stairs are full. Still got the blinds there if you want any blinds, folks. Kitchen side if you want them. Kitchen cupboard handles if you want them. Coming out yourself, folks. Free shopping. Absolutely free shopping on here, folks. The old drying cupboard. Oh, they've not left me no food. Nice little hanging rack there and stuff, folks. Yeah. As you can see up there, folks, they've fucked the floor completely. Yeah, still got the bog here. Can I have that light, please? So, got the bog there. With hand sanitizer. Oh, found the... Yeah, I found the grabber, folks. There we go. A grabber. There we go, we've got a grabber. And then just over there, we've got more. We'll just show you the old fireplace in a minute. There you go, look at the old walls there, folks. That there would have been a lift.
Yeah.
That there's a disabled lift, folks, just above me there.
And that's wallpaper.
Yeah, that's wallpaper there. Check out the fireplace, folks. Amazing. More coming up. And there we go, folks, here's another one. Just open entry. Light, please. There we go, folks. Check out what's in here. Yes, we've got a kitchen again, folks.
Wow, it's flooded.
Oh, and we've got flooding. People have been ripping out. We've got a kitchen.
All wallpaper.
Oh, wallpaper, everything to know, folks.
All you need is love.
Yeah, there'll be more coming up, folks. I'm not staying. Yeah, I'm not staying in this one because there's flooding damage. Yeah. Share the love. Right, here we go, folks. So there's the old kitchen, still all intact. Just here is the drying cupboards. It's pantry cupboards, drying cupboards. There's the old drying cupboard there, folks. Still with keys.
Wow.
Still there on the back of the door, folks. The keys there. Here we go. If we go this way here, folks, we are.
Bathroom intact.
And guess what? We've still got toilet roll holder.
Yeah.
So got toilet roll. So if you want a shit, folks.
You can use that toilet.
Look.
That's clean.
It's fairly clean, but no water in it. But oh well, still got hand sanitizer. What's this here I found inside there?
That's a sink. Oh, moisturizer.
We've got moisturizer, soap, still got a towel.
Yeah.
And this ain't set up for us. This is legit. We've just found it. Pictures still on the wall.
Well, show them the building, we'll see it's abandoned.
There we've got another room. What would have been your shower room, your downstairs shower cloak room? And stuff with another drying cupboard. Still got original carpet on the stairs. Not going upstairs for, because I'm not chancing it. Original wallpaper, check out these old doors, folk. Check out these with the windows in, with the nets on. Absolutely beautiful. Still with the original curtains and nets here, folks. Share the love, more coming up. Well, folks, just there. Still original stuff in the cabinet, we just opened it. All original. This is not set up at all, folks. These razors, mirrors, everything there. We have not set anything up here. This is how we've just found this place, folks. Absolutely amazing. Should open up the other cabinet.
Oh, there's another
one.
Empty.
Empty cabinet there, folks. We've got the loft open. I'm not going up in the loft. Just being a bit cautious. Whoa.
Yeah, it's this one.
All right. Well, this floor sinking there. This here would have been a bedroom. Can I have the light, please?
Yeah.
There's stuff in here as well, folks. Look, this is just how we've just found it. So, look at this, folks. These DVDs here.
DVD rack.
There's a toy up there. What's this? Super glue. There's toys on there and stuff. All documents and all cans, folks. And there's something on the floor.
Yeah, there's a clock down there.
More coming up in a minute. Folks, we're not checking out the rest of them here because the roofs are a bit dodgy because of the demolition here. As you can just see there. But the stores are still like new. And just over there, folks, I've just been told by my missus. Size of the big rabbit, folks. There's Roger the rabbit. Whee! But check out the house there, folks. Check that out. Bomb site. And all I know where we was last week, folks, we all bomb sighted as well. More coming up later. Share the love, folks. This is only a little clip of Salford, of the old Salford Chernobyl. Just show you what they've done to the rest of the houses over there. All demolished. There's all sorts on here, folks.
There's an old doll there.
There's an old doll there. You just found an old first aid kit. Look at all that there, folks. They've gone to the old Salford man. Ripped Salford's heart out. Look at this, folks. Absolutely disgusting. Nothing left. Share the love. More coming up later, folks. Well, here we are, folks. The old Salford Chernobyl. Yeah, again, we've just done. This will be added in at the beginning before all the houses, what we've just been in there. We've done all them there. All this side there, folks. We've done all them. We've just got into some new ones as well, folks. But I grew up on this estate here, folks. This brings back happy memories. This is new. These bikes I've got, put in just before it short shut down. I've got to go sideways through here because I'm too fat to fit through them. All these houses here, folks, I've done. Look at all that there, all abandoned, knocked down, tearing Salford's heart apart here, folks. It's a shame. We've just been in that house there, folks. And it was amazing, everything left intact. The kitchen's slightly trashed, but everything was intact, pristine, upstairs, stuff left. Absolutely not, zero security here, folks. Just having a laugh, mate, taking the piss out of him, literally. As you can see, look at this, folks. There's the diggers up there, but I'm going too far there, that's the main road. But all there, all down there is all abandoned. That's what we've just done there, is them couple there. We've done all that there as well, folks, on the part one, Salford Chernobyl part two. This is Salford Chernobyl part three, folks. We will be doing a part four, part five, part six, part seven, part eight, and part nine and ten. Once we start opening up the others, because I don't break in, folks. Everything we make is open entry. As you can see, absolutely open entry there, folks. And now I'm just going to do a quick selfie vlog to show you that I'm here. And that, folks. Right, here we are, folks. Check. Blind Explorer in Salford Chernobyl. Whee! Absolutely abandoned, folks. And do you know what I say? Fuck the police, fuck GMP. Blind Explorer's doing it again. Fuck all you haters coming from Salford ghettos. Fuck all you haters out there who comment and say I can't do stuff. Yeah, I'm walking about McCain because I've already cleared my path. So this is how Blind Explorer does it, 22-26 with my missus. So we've already done our pre-check, so we've done our walk rounds, everything, done our vids, got our photos. So share the love, folks. Go and follow me on Instagram and YouTube at Blind Explorer 2226, folks. Share the love. Peace out. The only Blind Explorer here doing this day in, day out, folks. Share the love. Peace out.